JMP Art Studio. So today I'm going to share with you my simple makeup whenever I go to work. Since I am a trainer, we need to look presentable, but we shouldn't look like wearing too much makeup. Simple makeup will do. So I'm going to share with you how to do it. So enjoy the video. So I'm just going to sanitize my hands and
What?
So we just need to clean our face. So I'm just going to use Espinol. Espinol and just gonna clean my face. I already washed my face. I'm ugly without makeup. No, I should say I'm beautiful without makeup. Self-affirmation. After that, we're just gonna put some baby cream. So if it's just for daytime, you don't need to use foundation, because if you use foundation every day, you're gonna ruin your skin. Baby cream will do, because it lightens your skin, it protects you from the ultraviolet rays of the sun, and look, it makes you whiter without giving it too much of a layer. So that's what I do. As you can see, I have a lot of moles. So you just use upward motion so that your wrinkles will not form yet, because eventually it will. You cannot stop aging. See the difference from before. So I'm just gonna add more on the under eye area, because it's a little bit dark. Stop tapping. So my makeup is really very affordable. I don't really want to spend so much on makeup, because eventually you're just gonna wash it off. You have to use a makeup that will not compromise the health of your skin. I think it's I'm just gonna add more on my forehead. For your nose to be more defined, so I'm just gonna put highlighter on the tip of the nose, so tip, and then on the bridge. So next, we're going to makeup on our eyes.
My makeup, we are just going to curl our lashes. let's proceed with putting an ink liner here. So I'm going to use this Caroline Graphic Liner. It's good as very much. So what you do is first you lift your skin here in your eye and carefully roll in here. Okay. So for it to be the same to the other side, I'm going to do the same thing. Now you're just going to come in. Mascara is Avon True Color Super Extend Lengthening Mascara, waterproof though. Okay, so we're gonna try it. Let's see if it's super lengthening because my eyelashes is not that long. Kind of lengthening, what do you think? Since it's daytime makeup, we have to put very light eyeshadow. So my eyeshadow is Everblenna Uncover. So this is the color that we're going to use. So I'm just gonna use my fingers and just put a little bit on top. Shimmer, shimmer. Okay. This one. Shimmer and then a little bit of shimmer, highlighter here, highlighter there, and a little bit of highlighter on the corner of my eyes. I'm just gonna blend it. Too much highlighter. So we'll just wait for the mascara to dry before we curl it again. Then we're gonna use blush on. So my blush end is Clarins blush. Clarins Cheeky Pink number 2. So it's too much here in my mirror, so I'm just gonna now we're going to add highlighter on this corners for every time you smile. So for our makeup to look even, we're just gonna add powder. So my powder is the Everblenda powder, and I just put a little bit of Pond's powder for the makeup to set. Ready makeup for training, ready makeup. But since there's still no training because of the pandemic, I'm busy making more trainings if this pandemic will end, I hope, hopefully. So now we're going to use lipstick. So yeah, my lipstick is Everblenda Glam Red. So what I do is I put a lot of lipstick on the inside of my mouth. But not so much on the outside. So I'm just gonna blend it. Because this is a daytime makeup, shouldn't be that strong. Then I think our mascara is already dry, so we're gonna curl our lashes. So what I do if I already put mascara, I'm just gonna curl the middle. I mean, not on the corners of the eyelashes, but on the tip, almost the tip, on the. Curl it on only to the tip. And then same thing with the other side. I think I'm ready. Just a bit of highlighter on the nose. And we're done. So I hope you enjoy watching me putting my makeup on. I'm gonna wear my attire for the office because I'm ready and done with my makeup.